Ahoy, all of you flick freaks out there, what is going on? My name is Andrew, and we are here continuing on with EA Sports UFC. Get into this training here, and we'll move on to the next fight. Get in that control. So, here we go.
Nice work right there. Excellent movement. 10 to go. Excellent work in there. You really pick up technique fast.
Getting that black belt.
What we're going to work on today is slipping strikes. You got to move a little bit more. Don't just stand there. Proper head motion will make him miss. 10 more seconds, then we're done. Very nice. With head movement like that, you're gonna be impressed. Now, we're just gonna focus on kicks. I want you to keep him away, but chop him down. Let's go. You're looking like a champion today. 30 seconds, let's pick up the pace. There you go, keep moving, step to the outside.
Not doing so hot, we're gonna have to redo this one for sure.
Training session just like that. You were perfect today.
Read it. Here we go.
Just gonna focus on kicks. I want you to keep him away, but chop him down. Let's go. Good work in there. Very nice. 30 seconds. Push, push, push.
Come to death.
I'm extremely impressed with your work rate. Excellent job.
You gotta get black belt.
Now, we're just gonna focus on kicks. I want you to keep him away, but chop him down. Let's go. Looking good out there. He can't touch you. 30 seconds, I want to see more out of you. You need motion, you need feints, that's it, perfect. We got 10 seconds, keep going.
Damn.
Job in there. How do you feel?
It's a lot harder than I thought. Okay, we
now,
got it this time. We'll actually
kicks.
Get to the fight.
I want
promise.
You to keep him away, but chop him down. Let's go. In and out motion. That's what we want. 30 seconds. Keep pushing. Nice work. Keep going. 10 seconds to work.
Damn. Okay.
Great job. Saw excellent power out of you. That's what I
guess we're just going to have to settle for purple. Look at all them points. That right arm, I'm gonna be the next Saitama. Alright, who are we fighting? Oh, okay. Sigurdsson. Alright. Honestly, I'm sorry guys, I didn't expect that training thing to go on as long as it did. What pisses me off is you can't turn off the music in this game. The music is always on, so. And I'm obviously going to be getting like copyright claims and against this, which pisses me off. But oh well. I tried to turn off the music, but the game's like, no!
It's a welterweight showcase between Dynamite and the Freak.
So, I'm in the ring. Let's do this.
Dynamite.
You ready?
The Freak.
You ready?
Here we go.
Alright, Dynamite.
Fight scheduled for 3-5
handle
minutes.
This.
And those are stiff jabs he's throwing out there.
Dynamite with a solid leg kick.
Damn. He's rocking me already.
He's able to defend that kick.
Oh, he clipped him there.
Good striking.
He lands a knee here.
Hold him there. Look for those body shots.
Joey's done a nice job getting to the tie clinch.
Oh, what combination. A beautiful knee to the solar plexus.
The Freak's got him in a nice clinch. He blocks that hook. Great job getting the Muay Thai plum clinch. Joe, those are some good kicks by the Freak.
Okay. Come on.
Oh, he led with the right. That punch was blocked.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Yeah. Oh, he caught him with the head kick. The Freak with the nice punch. Solid straight. Dynamite with a big leg kick.
He's throwing some hard shots now. Oh, he clipped him again.
That's a great job stuffing the double leg takedown. That's a good straight punch.
Head kick.
Nicely done.
Good shot.
Push kick.
Very nice kicks.
Let's go. Use your footwork and keep that right here.
Joe, they close the distance. Now the clinch.
He's got double underhooks.
Great. Move him, turn, and use the knees.
Spins around, gets the back.
And the takedown by the Freak. Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round. And there's a nice straight by the Freak. That straight left doesn't connect. Dynamite gets caught again.
What an exchange.
All right, time to work on that leg.
Check that one.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by the Freak.
And he is punishing his opponent.
Leg kick.
He's down.
Solid strike to the head.
Back up again.
He scores with the leg kick.
Oh, nice flying knee attempt there.
Nice left hand.
Look at that.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Come on.
Hit him with that straight left there.
And again, he's looking to.
Oh, that was a good one.
Oh, they're just throwing.
Oh, they're exchanging here.
Perfect. You're doing great. Relax. Now let's start to hammer on that body. Let's go. Kick those body shots.
Joey's looking for some control here. He's got double underhooks.
Dynamite gets the tie clinch here.
And they separate.
Dynamite with a solid uppercut.
90 seconds.
Another solid head strike by the Freak.
Very nicely done.
Trying to get this fight down to the ground.
Oh! He's shot. He caught the kick.
Yeah. Dynamite gets the takedown. Joe, that last shot opened up a nasty cut on his nose, and it's bleeding. Good connection with the straight by the Freak.
Again, he clips him. Trying to get a single. Oh, and down.
1 minute on the clock.
Reversal right into full mount.
He's got some time to work here, 45 seconds.
Nice shot to the head.
The Freak gets back up again. Man, that's a nasty inside leg kick. Powerful hook.
Nice super punch.
He eats a high one.
These guys are going toe to toe.
Move, move. Keep those hands up. Keep those hands high.
Good job blocking the punch.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Closing the distance. He's got the clinch, Joe.
He's working over-under here, and that'll be the end of round number one.
Damn.
Great performance by both.
I haven't played in a bit
round,
since the last couple of videos, so a little bit rusty here. But I'll be all right.
All right, let's check out some of the action from that round.
Damn.
And here's a nice shot lands perfectly.
That's a bad head kick.
And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
Joe Rogan, great commentary.
Lots of action in that round.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Yay! Objectifying women, woo!
You ready? You ready?
Second round.
That was a good first round for you.
Going back to that
you probably won
round.
That one, not gonna lie.
Dynamite's shown some very precision striking ability.
Yeah, he has some very high accuracy in that round.
The game,
very
like, glitches.
Strikes.
Nice
not
block
okay with
in
that.
The counter left hook by the Freak.
Yeah.
He connects with the leg kick.
What a brawl! These guys are going off! Hard left hand.
Joe, that's a great slip and rip by Dynamite.
Shit.
Set him
up with the feint and go.
He's wrecking my shit.
Dynamite switches his stance.
Double jab. Another good combination.
And Joe, we take a look at the striking accuracy for Dynamite. Landing 70% of his total strikes. Dynamite with a good connection.
Come on.
The way he passes the guard is just a thing of beauty.
Dynamite gets side control.
He skates up his feet. Very nice.
Strong uppercut by the Freak. The Freak striking seems to be just a bit off tonight, Joe.
His striking certainly seems to be
oh,
off.
Oh, rocked him.
Tonight.
Okay, here we go.
I don't know if it's his conditioning or if he didn't get the sparring time in, but his range seems off, and it doesn't seem like he's landing combinations like we're used to seeing from him.
Nice leg kick. The Freak with some solid leg kicks at score.
Come on, buddy. Keep your hands up. Let's go.
Can't connect with the left.
That jab is lightning fast.
And he got rocked with a left hand.
He blocks the punch.
He delivers a huge left.
Come on.
Nice turning side kick to the body.
Strong kicks by Dynamite. Joe, that kick hurt.
What an exchange here.
Nice uppercut.
Again with a solid kick to the body.
Inside late kick.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Come here, you.
He connects with the straight.
He lands a clean combination.
Solid straight to the body by the freak.
Nice inside leg kick.
Good work. Keep that glitch going and let's start to look to be that body.
The freak's got a bruise starting to show up on the right side of his body.
Let's go. Let's focus on this fight now.
Oh, that head kick caught him. Once again, he lands the head kick.
He got hit with a big uppercut there, Mike.
Okay, now he's bleeding. Okay.
The freak with another one.
These guys are trading strikes here.
I'll trade all day.
Tagged him with the Superman punch.
The freak with a good combination. Oh, he was able to block the head kick. Not a chance on that one. Dynamite caught by that head kick.
A lot of time left in the round, 90 seconds.
Dynamite gets caught by the inside leg kick. He connects with the jab.
Oh, nice.
Wow, big combination.
He hurt him with that hook.
Dynamite gets hit with that body kick.
And he's teeing off.
Tagged him. Caught him again. Under a minute on the clock here in round two.
And he lands another one right there.
Great combination by the freak.
Oh, man. He just whips that punch in.
Dynamite gets the takedown after catching the kick.
He's back up.
Boom.
Both men looking to finish.
Okay.
Big left hand.
30 seconds.
Lance. The right and the left behind it. Oh! What an exchange!
Not listening to what I'm telling you. Let's get busy.
20 on the clock. He gets him in the clinch. Nice knee by the freak.
Locks up the Muay Thai clinch.
Battle for control here. Now we're back in over-under.
Nice knee to the body.
Gonna head to round three.
These two fighters kept it standing, and they went to war, Joe.
That was a beautiful display of striking skills from both guys, Mike. That round there is why we love this sport so much.
Man, bleeding bad in this one.
Let's take one more look at some of the beautiful action from that
round. I think I won the second round. The first round is definitely up in the air.
And here's another.
Damn, that's a good flying knee right there.
And another perfectly placed strike.
Whoop. All right.
Very impressive striking going on in that
round.
All
right, so.
The lovely Ariani here tonight.
The first round is definitely up in the air. I do think I won the second round. So I do need to come out flying in this one and just smash face. So.
5 minutes remain in this fight. As this round gets underway, Dynamite's really got to be careful because I don't know how many more of those big shots he's going to be able to take.
That's a really good point. I don't know how many more big shots he's going to be able to take at all. He took some heavy, heavy punches in that round.
Okay, I rocked him there. Damn. He can take some damage. I'll give him
that. He's looking to set up the head kick. Dynamite gets nailed by that head kick.
Powerful leg kick.
There it is.
He got the takedown.
The freak gets up. He's back on his feet. He's ready to fight.
Tries for a low single.
The Freak gets the takedown. Take a look at the head strikes landed tonight. The Freak's really taking it to his opponent. Nice strike from top position. Dynamite closes guard.
Good job getting right back up to his feet.
Vanishing ref.
That was a brutal right leg kick. He's got some outstanding kicks.
Joey lands the uppercut.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Nice combination to the head there. Strong kick by the Freak. Dynamite's really getting punished by those leg kicks.
Oh, shit.
Those leg kicks are getting through, and they are going to take a big toll on his movement.
Take your time. Take your time. You're doing great here.
Hit him with a jab. That cut on his nose is nasty.
Damn.
Nice lead hook by Dynamite.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up. Superman punch misses.
Stay down the body. Let's see him down.
Go after the cut. Finish fight. End it.
3 minutes remain in this third and final round.
Keep going with that. All right, breathe and relax.
Dynamite gets caught by the inside leg kick.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Dynamite with a nice knee to the body.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Man, a lot of damage has been done, and his left eye is starting to close up.
Big punch.
Get out of there.
And he's back up again. Oh, head kick. Let's go, man.
Come on. I need you to stay focused. Now he's gonna kick. Good shot. Good shot.
Nice shot. Both men exhausted.
Man, he just missed that big roundhouse kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
He connects with the jab. Joe, that's a good leg kick by Dynamite.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
He doubles up on the jab.
I need you to listen to me now. Listen. Relax, relax. Keep your hands up.
Clean punch. That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty.
Great straight by the Freak. He scores with the kick.
And he lands the roundhouse.
The Freak with the combo that scores.
They are trading strikes here. This is an incredible exchange.
Superman punch.
He's got the clinch.
Nice hook by Dynamite. Joe, that's a great transition into the tie clinch. Big roundhouse kick.
Front kick to the face.
Strong kicks by the Freak. Nice defense. He blocked that.
30 seconds left in the round.
God damn.
He's got heavy
shit.
Leg kicks.
Full sprawl. Nice.
Oh, that was so there. Close.
Nice.
Dynamite's eyes are both starting to swell pretty badly now.
Step five or more takedown.
Final 10 seconds.
One. Okay.
Nice hook.
I got me an achievement.
Both men exchanging. And they go the distance.
Damn it.
In a spectacular matchup. The Freak's constant pressure should be the key to him earning the decision.
Absolutely. I think he was without a doubt the most active fighter in this bout. Round one.
Hate going to decision, but
on that shot, a lot of great striking throughout this fight. Round two, beautiful.
Damn, that was an amazing knee.
Slams home the flying knee.
And
round three looks for the opening for
that was a good knee to the body.
Home to the body.
Get that Muay Thai going.
The decision is in, and here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges'
fingers crossed. Hope we got it.
9-28. 29-28. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, the Free!
Woo!
Victorious by unanimous decision.
All right. That's how we do it. That's how we do it. Definitely got messed up in that fight. That was a tough fight. That was a really tough fight, but you know what? It was a good fight. So, let's see if Woodley won again. Yeah, he did. Boom! Getting all the way up in those levels. I like it. Look at us. Look at some statistics here. Yeah, definitely fucked up his head. Alright, so. No knockdowns for either of us. 21 of 50 significant strikes for 42%. That's pretty terrible. Total strikes, I threw over 500, but I only landed 258. 3 out of 5 takedowns, that's not too terrible. Ah, yeah, I could have done way better. But he had 5 of 12. So, I guess that's good defense on my part. I'll take that. No submissions, no ground passes. He was really going for the ground game there. So, alright. Thank you to everybody for watching. If you wouldn't mind, hit that subscribe button right there. And if you check up in the top right corner, you're going to see a little card icon. That'll take you over to the Flick Freak store, where we have t-shirts, coffee mugs, phone, tablet cases, all the great paraphernalia you could ever ask for. If you feel like donating to this channel, we have fan funding as well as the Patreon campaign. We will catch you guys in the next video. So until next time, Godspeed to 100,000 subscribers.
Where's Sterling? Oh, he seems to be crawling away from the goal. What is he doing?
He's-